I know that whistle. It must be Murphy. Thanks for coming by. I miss Zach and Sophie and Eric. I wish we could all play.
For your information.
We have here a broken butler puppet. Now, I seem to remember someone on the second floor. Think it belongs to him? We gotta ask what happened sometime. Now's good. puppets do this?
Ah, you're back! And you found... Oh, dear. Pulcinella. A real Pulcinella was proof that puppets possess true courage. But there will be ample time for that. First, I must thank you for a truly heroic piece of work.
The puppets are going to be in really bad shape after this. Let us return to the hotel and rest while we can.
I can...
But that's for the...
I...
But that's for the...
My savior. There you are, my boy. My savior, yes, that's the word. You took back the factory, and I cannot thank you enough. Without the factory, no more new puppets. The army has run out of recruits. My friend, you saved, well, all of us. Ah, but listen to me going on and on about my concerns and... I don't believe I've even introduced myself. Signor Lorenzini Venigni. Gentleman, bon vivant, and... At the moment, utterly at your service, my friend. If the name Venigni rings no bells, perhaps you've heard of Kratz, Prince of High Society. That is because they are one and the same. Just two of the many names I've collected in my 3 decades here on Earth. While I sincerely believe meeting Venigni is its own reward, I have not rewarded you in the more traditional manner. Please, take this. My newest prototype. It'll be safe with you. It's a grinder stone that keeps granting special attributes to the grinder. I hope you'll put it to good use.
eyebrow, all Mattu hell joy. Felicitas salut.
You think it's...
Buongiorno. The House of Benini carries only the... I am certain of the House...
Remember, I didn't design every...
It is not.
I remember a few ergo puppets. That wasn't our intention. But if a puppet starts...